In the nearly 5 years since World War II began, everything has changed. Suspicion is everywhere, and stepping out of line can mean death. But when 11-year-old Paul helps an injured American paratrooper, his feelings of helplessness turn to defiance. Now, on the verge of the D-Day invasion, Paul must help complete a mission that will put him in the middle of the biggest battle of World War II. I Survived. D-Day. Look for it at your Scholastic Book Fair.